Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can use token pasting operator in macros in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos here. Now I am going to implement use of this token pasting operator. So first I have included header file stdio.h. Now I am going to define a macro whose name is token paster. It will receive an argument in n parameter, and its token, sorry, replacement token list is as printf statement, which will display a value on output screen. And here I am going to use token pasting operator. So first I am going to define main function, then I will be explaining the use of token pasting operator. So here in main function I am going to declare a variable whose name is token 25 and its value is 100. Now I have to use token paster macro, and I am passing 25 as an argument in it. So this 25 is the argument which will be received through n available at line number 3. So this macro will be replaced with this replacement token list available at line number 3. So here this token will remain same, but this n, which is the parameter of macro, will be replaced with 25. So this double hash sign will be combining token and 25 together, so it will become token 25. So token 25 is the name of variable which is available in main. So this token 25 will be replaced with 100, and value equals to 100 will be displayed on output screen. So this token pasting operator is used to combine two tokens together, or you can say it is used to concatenate two tokens that are available in a macro. So now I am going to execute this code so that you can understand how it will be working and what will be the output of this program. So you can see on output screen it is showing value equals to 100. So this 100 is printed with the help of this token double hash n. So n is replaced with the value 25 that is passed at line number 7 and received at line number 3 through n. So token 25 is a variable whose value is 100. That's why value equals to 100 is displayed on output screen. So this is all about token pasting operator, which concatenates two tokens available in a macro. I hope you have understood how you can use token pasting operator in macros in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can also download my programming app TechMiz, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.